It wasn't a knee-jerk reaction, it was a reaction. I looked to my right and I seen 4,500 Hull City fans and we let them down in the first half.
And Jimmy Bullard has the opportunity. And Hull City are level. Manchester City pay the penalty for failing to kill this game off. And Hull City have found an equaliser from the spot. How fortune changes a year on at Eastlands.